live from the Greer School Studio, broadcasting worldwide. This is GrierTV, and this week's anchors are Anika Rane and Ahana Latker.
Good morning and welcome back to GrierTV. We're your hosts, Ahana
and Anika.
And this week we're sponsored by the Spring Dance Performance.
The dance show is today at 7 p.m. in the dance building.
Make sure to go. I heard the dances are really good this show.
Well, they're always really good.
Yeah, of course. I'm just excited to see it.
And speaking of talent, there was also the Western show last weekend. Everyone who participated did an amazing job. It's so great to see everyone coming together and having fun.
Absolutely, and let's not forget about all the other activities that took place this week.
That's right, we have a lot to cover today. So let's dive right in.
Protests to raise awareness about bullying against members of the LGBTQIA+ community.
Students participating will take a vow of silence today, April 12th, and after classes will join on the soccer field to break the silence with a shout.
Quite the opposite of the day of silence. Congratulations to all students who participated in Rockfest. I would be so tired after that.
I went straight to my dorm to sleep right after it, and I wasn't even performing.
Yes, exactly. Speaking of dorms, though, I feel like it's been a while since we've had a tour of one.
You're so right. What's better than seeing a tour right now?
You're your new host of GTV something cribs. Hello, welcome back to GTV Cribs. I'm your host, Isa Alcala, and let's see what we have for the day. Olivia Lowry.
Valerie Loiba.
Can you give us a room tour, please?
No.
No. Okay, I'm starting. So this is my bed. It's mostly Olivia's stuff, because
We switched.
And these are all the ribbons from our horse show. They're mine and Olivia's, so
oh,
we share.
Wait, don't worry, there's more.
Wait, yeah.
Over here.
And right here, you can clearly see we definitely did not steal these on I Am Beautiful Day. Okay? We definitely didn't. Okay, this bathroom is really small.
10 years later.
Nice bathroom! Yes.
We're not funny people.
That's true. We don't laugh. There's like a little note that Liv wrote to me. It's pretty cute.
Hi, Valerie! Just a reminder, you're the best and I love you. Bye. See you tomorrow, Liv. Heart. Final opinion about Liv's and Valerie's. I don't know how to say your last name. You should have like unicorns and stuff. You know, like you should buy a pony because you're horsey girls, both of you. Thank you.
Seeing dorm tours makes me want to go back to my dorm and get some snacks.
But didn't you just have breakfast?
Well, yeah, but I'm still hungry, okay? Anchoring is a really hard job.
Okay, Anika, how about you take a deep breath? There's an easy way to find out. Let's just ask Langston, our meteorologist.
Good morning and welcome to back to this weekend's weather food forecast. I'm your meteorologist, Langston, and let's see what our meals are for this week. On Friday, we'll have barbecue, wings, ribs, and mac and cheese. And on dinner, we'll have steak and mashed potatoes. For Saturday's brunch, there'll be bacon, egg, and cheese, and chef's choice. And for dinner, there's burger bar and onion wings. On Sunday for brunch, we'll have omelet station and chef's choice with grilled chicken for dinner. This has been your weekly weather food forecast. See you next week.
Thanks, Langston. The food this weekend sounded great.
Yeah, but every time I hear the meteorologist talk, I think about how these are going to be some of our last meals at Grier.
Yeah, well, I won't be missing it much, but honestly, the senioritis has been hitting hard lately.
Well, let's highlight another senior this week.
Or seniors.
Hi, my name's Jillian. I'm from Altoona, Pennsylvania, and this is my sixth year at Grier.
Hi, I'm Ava Joy. I'm from Bermuda, and this is my fifth year at Grier.
Hi, I'm Kayla. I'm from Bermuda, and this is my fifth year at Grier.
Hi, I'm Olmen. I'm from Ethiopia, and this is my fourth year at Grier.
Hi, I'm Jimena. This is my third year, and I'm from Mexico.
No, what?
Hi, I'm Chelina. I'm from Bermuda, and this is my third year at Grier.
A fun fact about me is that I used to play basketball when I was younger.
My fun fact is I'm really good at staring competitions.
A fun fact about me is I'm really good at straight face competitions.
A fun fact about me is that I don't know how to ride a bike.
A fun fact about me is that I own cows.
Julia!
A fun fact about me is I was born during a hurricane.
Peace out, over Hornets Nest.
Don't forget to come to that show tomorrow. Oh yeah! Oh, today!
And now it's time for Casey's Corner.
Bonjour. Je ne sais vraiment pas quoi dire pour le moment. Ils me font parler français. Juste parce que je suis allant en France.
GrierTV recently joined the Student Television Network. This gives us a chance to participate in broadcasting contests and compete with other schools from all over the country. In February, we sent in one of our episodes to the weekly news competition. Let's take a look at the clip from the event in Tampa, Florida.
Moving along to our next broadcast excellence category here, judges were looking for a compelling storytelling in a high school weekly news show.
Let's see who's taking home some broadcast excellence hardware.
The recipients of a Distinguished Merit Award for High School Weekly News Show are
Arkansas High School, Geithner High School, Grier School,
that's right, we placed a Distinguished Merit, the Bronze Winner category, so there's more than one award-winning club on campus.
Take that, Marley U.S.
And you better believe that we're shooting for gold next year.
Mm-hmm. Well, Anna, have you gotten all your community service hours in yet?
I have, luckily. I really want to graduate.
I know, everyone needs to get their community service hours soon if they want to move up to a next grade or graduate. And also, this Sunday is the Varsity Sports Banquet. The bus leaves the Pineapples at 3 p.m., but be sure to check the trip board beforehand to make sure your name is highlighted. The dress code is semi-formal, so no jeans.
Happy birthday this week to Anley Aller, Violet Fisher,
Lydia Heller, Miss Hauser, Taylor Allen,
Zoe Skiatis, and CJ Wagner.
And don't forget to go to the spring dance performance tonight at 7 p.m.
That's the end of this week's show. We hope you enjoyed it.
This is GrierTV signing off.
See you next week.
Oh.